We're back again. And this is Austin, Austin Jordan. And so what we're going to do is we're going to show you guys how we do abs. Now, abs, for a lot of people, they say hurt your neck, hurt your back. But if you do it correctly, you have good posture, you don't have a problem. So one of the first things that we, teach is a perfect ab. In perfect ab, you want to be like slightly bent, just as he's showing. Okay, you want to have a big chest, shoulders back, okay, arms. He has a big chest, okay? And just like that, at a 45 degree angle, all the way down. Okay, up. Just like that. Come back down. And it's gonna go up. Now you want to make it over your head. Some people do it incorrectly where your arms are in front of your head. Okay, you're using momentum when you do it that way, so we definitely don't want to do that. So you're gonna do a couple more with your arms behind your head. Right top of your head right there. Perfect. One more. Perfect. That's how you do abs.
Y'all ain't really ready. Go, bro!